They're still freaking me out at the airports. They won't stop.
If you notice anything unusual, please immediately report it to airport security.
So I grabbed the guy. I'm like, yeah, I just saw somebody pay $11 for a cup of coffee at Starbucks. And then right around the corner, they're selling luggage inside the airport. I'm gonna do another lap. I'll let you know if I see anything else. We're frightened. The media has just scared us because we're docile. The government and the media, they want you scared, so they keep making up all these enemies. You know, you got these people in the Mideast. Oh, they're gonna kill us. No, they're not. We're fine. We're America. We're fine. We're wealthy. We're powerful. Why? Because we're smart and hardworking? No. Water. Got a lot of it. Notice the poorer countries? Very dry. We have so much water, it's a joke. We have fun. We play. We have water parks. We squirt it down tubes and roll around in it and shoot it. We have fountains. What is a fountain? It's just us blasting water in the air like, fuck you, look at all this water. We don't even need it. And then what do? At the fountain, we take money we don't need and throw it in. Can you imagine a kid from Pakistan coming to this country? He would be like, "Whoa! What is this beautiful porcelain bowl filled with cool, clean water? What do you do with this?" Oh, shit and piss in it. I mean, I wouldn't just shit in it. Like, if there's piss in it, I wouldn't shit in it. I would flush it and get 6 fresh gallons, and then I would shit into that. You know, I'm not gonna shit into pissy water. Nasty. So I flush it away, bring up the clean stuff, and then boom. Or like a spider, if there's a spider in there, I'm not gonna take a shit. It could wake up and bite my asshole. So I flush it, and then bring up 6 fresh gallons and shit in there, and then. Even our showers, we can't get enough water going down the drain. It used to be 1 shower head. Now there's a manhole cover blasting thousands of gallons a second, and then 4 other spigots hidden in different directions. Because why should you have to move in the shower? I don't want to move. I want to stand like this. One on my face, one on each pit, one on your tank. Just steam water being pumped in so I can breathe it. And then a bottle of water while, not any bottle of water, bring me water from a poor island nation, Fiji. Bring me Fiji's water because I have very little water there. I want that.